Guys, on YouTube with me, Brother Richter, and that was a scary intro that I had. It seemed like it was from Dead Space, I didn't know that. And welcome back to another game of Dead Space. If you guys noticed, my dog's right there.
Hi, honey, how are you, my honeybee?
And in case you guys are wondering, yesterday the video, I don't know what the hell happened. I'm pretty sure I figured out what the hell it was. I think I was supposed to put this video thing on Movie Make, so. Yeah, everything pretty much fucked up right now. So we are back where we were. Our masks still look like shit. Let's take a look at the map. So right now I'm supposed to go back to the facility room, I think. I don't remember. Let's see if I remember. This is the code. Oh shit. No! Not drop. You know what's weird? I did not know I could do that. I could fly and show this stuff. I need to use that. I don't remember how I did. Alright, so this is a bit. Oh shit. Oh, thank you. Let's get ready. Hey, I'm not going to. What the fuck was that? I heard that. Hey, the damn thing is closed. Hey guys. Alright, where to? Should be right here. Here you are. And now let's use this. B. Plus guys, I'm like super tired and I'm really scared right now.
Fan control computer now online.
Right, that's my father's computer.
Strange. Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
Alright, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going to die out here.
The confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Straight, take a left.
Just get us out of here alive.
Left again. Up. No, then take a right. Go up. And then keep on. Alright, let's just fuck it. Let's just go. Let's just get ready. Who knows what's inside the shadows?
Chewie,
Why did I put slow-mo? What the fuck?
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the command computer. Wish us luck.
Get out, get out! Oh no! My ship! My ship!
Just fucking save or something. Let's just save. Just This is still chapter one. Now hold on, let me just remember how to... chapters.
To the shuttle.
Those are at home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it.
I think my teammate just died.
Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Oh.
I have like all demos and all
the farted. Say it. That's the last time I only fucked up. No idea how long I was recording. Check. That one says 17. This one says 20. So I'm gonna do a few more to then go 30. Then I'm more. Yeah, probably 30. Can't open. Oh, they're hard as hell. Better mask, sweet. Oh, this one's level 2. Need more health, but I need that. One health. I really want a better mask. Maybe I'll get the math next time. I will get this. That. Alright, I'm good. So, what is this? Like a shotgun or something? 50! Holy shit! This one 10 is 50, so let's
see. Red weapon icon. Mean your weapon has no ammo in its clip.
Let's check what this thing is. Boost upgrade. I don't want that circle thing. I'll get upgrade later. Now let's do the damage. Whoa! Achievement unlocked. I have completed chapter 1! Shit! Now it's time for chapter 2. Wait, seriously, who is that person? Girlfriend? Alright, here we are. Welcome to chapter 2. Ta-da! Holy shit, there's a dead body. But first, let's see if there's anything good in here. Nope. Let's go. Holy shit!
He's here.
Good day, Lonnie
Moon. A thing to be afraid of. I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this.
Oh shit, I killed her.
For you.
Okay, now I know what this thing does. Alright, let's get back to it.
Hey,
look!
Use
Kinesis
to move
or throw. Well, right now, I think I'm at level 2 now. I could get this, but I need 10,000. I think that one. I'm pretty sure the person. May the force be with you. Da! Da 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 da. Alright, that's not that bad. Hey, what the hell is that? What's that purple light? God, that's not. You know, we probably should see how powerful these guns are.
Isaac, are you there? We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole.
Copy that, sir.
Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
You're coming with me. There's a save mod right there. Aw, fuck! Holy shit. Oh, that's like a machine gun.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
No more. God damn it. hate that one. How do I go down here? Oh. Honey! Mother! How are you?
Come here, you son of a bitch.
Holy shit, another one. Go to sleep. Oh shit. Thank God I got the machine gun. Shotgun. Another ammo for the shotgun. Now let's save. I am like super scared right now because he's like scared as shit. I mean, I swear to God, this looks like Slenderman but fat. A fat Slenderman. Alright. Wait. Was there something else behind you? No.
Oh, look at that! I'm a fourth nigga!
I think I said his name wrong. Oh, fuck. What the fuck is that? Whatever it is, it can shoot a gun. Silent, you, you're scaring the babies.
Let me out! No!
That's weird though. What the hell? Why are there babies? A button to always reload. Okay. Controls down so I can remember. Alright, let's do it. Let's go in. Shotgun on machine gun mode. Holy shit! Get off of me! So that's how they're born. They create it with this little shit. Cool, another ammo. And let's go up. Alright. Yep, go up, take a and go straight. Just a kid, just a kid. Come back here. Oh my god. Ow! Wait, is that like a thing? stupidness. Right, eventually, right? Map. This is taking so long. Let's go. Machine code, here it is.
You picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
I'll go around and see what we got. Let's see what we have in here now. Wow, I got like a lot of pistol ammo though. Only 25 shotgun ammo. Hope we make it count. Into good use. Buy something else. I really need to buy some more stuff. Thank you. Sweet. I need them. New stuff. I need to get that. That's 11. Another shotgun ammo. Another shotgun. Oh, really need to stop saying shotgun. Machine gun. Damn it. Alright, let's do this. What? There's money? Alright, got two more to go. So I can reach that much. Three BIF maybe. What the fuck is that? Hey, are you okay? Upgrade. Finally, Probably more my health though. Like technology future.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your ground boots will kick in when you enter a zero G area.
Bye. Here we go. get those. What the fuck? Yeah.
zero gravity.
Great. You got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite as a barricade to destroy it.
Zero gravity.
Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Let's
combine this shit.
a good home, my friend. I'll buy you back again.
Medical officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening. These wounds, we are not equipped to deal with this. God. Get him to the table. Hold him. Nurse, you hold him down. Every corner.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
So this goddamn thing with a goddamn thing.
Hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone.
What the fuck is wrong with everybody? Wow, how many chapters are there? Well,
fucking chapter?
I'm making all this up. But I promise you all. Alright. Saving point, thank God. Alright, you guys, so that is pretty much it. In this video, I think this is was an hour long. Holy crap. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoy this. I'll be back for another Dead Space game. So, hope you guys enjoy this. See you all until next time. And there's one more tutorial I need to tell you. There's a new poster that I have done. It was for the Retro Gamer, because Havoc and I were talking about it. I think we're going to retire that video. Not going to delete it. The video is still going to be in there. We just made a poster of it so you guys can remember us. I didn't put those two other people that was in there. Hito and Crazy K, they're not in there. So it's just me and my brother, because we were the first one who made it and we came up with it. So, another thing, there's going to be a new t-shirt that's coming out. If you guys want to help me think of one, because I already did one. So, if you guys want to think of more t-shirt, please let me know down in the comment. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Please hit a like, hit that subscribe button. I'll see you guys till next time. I love you guys, and take it away.